Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Shivangi Kumar and today I'm going to be talking to you about my top favorite makeup removers and the tools that I use and plus a secret tip using a makeup remover that's gonna help you, that's gonna make your life so easy if you wear sweatshoes. So you're gonna have to wait till the end of this video to know about that. I wear makeup like every other day because I have to shoot, and then removing the makeup is such a big task because first of all I have acne prone skin, so I cannot use just any makeup remover, and plus I need to be very careful about the tools that I use to scrub off the makeup and everything. So yeah, I'm gonna be talking to you about that today. So my number one makeup remover is Garnier Micellar Water. Okay, so this comes in two sizes. This one's the medium one. Isse bada bhi ek aata hai, so I'm gonna be linking down all the links in the description box. You can go check it out and buy for yourself. So coming back to this, so I've been using this for over a year now. Okay, so I've bought this one and sirf isi bottle ko, look at the size of this. Okay, sirf isi bottle ko use kare mujhe 3 mahine ho gaye and 3 mahine mein abhi bhi itna baki hai. So I'm like, okay yaar, this is very reasonable. This comes for 175 rupees and it goes on till 3 to 4 months. So what I do is, just take a little bit of it on a cotton pad and, let the cotton pad rest on my eyes, and, after 5 or 10 seconds, I just remove it, and with one quick swipe, the entire eye makeup just, melts away. I mean, it is that good. It's not strong. It's not very mild. It's just very, very appropriate for an acne prone skin like me, for sensitive skin. So I'm gonna recommend this to all of you. Iski sabse achhi baat mujhe ye lagti hai ki, it does not tingle on my skin. It is very, it just feels like water. It just feels like ki, maine pani se apna muh saaf kiya. It's just that, this works way, way better than water. And yeah, so I recommend this to everyone that I meet. I recommend this to all of my friends. And yeah, so this one's it. So the next one is Pond's Micellar Water. This comes in 3 variants. This one is charcoal, then we have rose, and then we have aloe vera. So when Pond sent to me this entire package, I was very in a dilemma because I never actually, I change nahi karti hu apne products. If I like one, I keep going with it. I keep using it jab tak wo ek saturation point nahi aa jata. But for the campaign, I started using this and I've been loving it ever since. It says that it removes waterproof makeup. Okay, iska sabse bada proof ye hai that I removed my waterproof mascara. I did not even have to rub it off or use extra oil to remove that. This one did the job. So I'm highly impressed by this. And since this one is made by charcoal, this one has charcoal in it, so it is very it's amazing for acne prone skin like me, because charcoal actually it's kind of antibacterial and it does not irritate your skin. Isse better mujhe kya hi chahiye. So I recommend this too. So next we have Bioderma's Micellar Water. So it says that it's paraben free, it's hypoallergenic. So basically you soak a cotton pad and just start rubbing it off. So basically the best part of Bioderma is that it removes the liquid matte lipsticks as well. So I'm a big fan of using Sugar Cosmetics lipstick, the liquid matte lipstick, and I'm also wearing one right now. What it does is basically take a little bit on a cotton pad and start rubbing your lips, and it actually removes the entire lip shade. I love this only for the fact that it removes liquid matte lipsticks. Okay, but one thing that I do not like about this is that it leaves a very ganda sa taste on your lips. So I do not like that taste. I mean, why would someone want to taste a makeup remover? But the thing is, these don't taste like anything, but this one tastes very strange. I've tasted, I don't know why, but yeah. And if everything else fails, you always have baby oil or almond oil at home. So whenever I do not have any kind of makeup remover with me, I just, you know, take thoda bahut drops apne face pe rub kar liye, and it removes mascara like this. It is like the best makeup remover ever. Or you know, you can just use a Johnson's baby oil, because wo bahut hi best hai actually sensitive skin ke liye, because it's actually made for babies, so you can actually use it for yourself. So yeah, also what happens is kitna bhi makeup remover use kar lo, kuch na kuch, like some part of the makeup is always left behind. So what I always do is makeup remover se pura jab makeup remove kar liya hai, uske baad jo mera face wash hai, I use Himalayas aloe vera and cucumber face wash. So pure face ko lather up karne ke baad, I use this. This is like if you heard of Poreo, unke bhi isi tarike ke face cleansers hote hain, but this one is not, this does not vibrate. So ये एक बेसिकली स्पंज है जिसके ऊपर छोटा सा ऐसा स्क्रबिंग टाइप चीज बनी हुई है. यू कैन जस्ट यू नो पुट सम फेस वॉश ओवर दिस एंड स्टार्ट रबिंग योर स्किन. दिस इज वेरी जेंटल ऑन द स्किन. आई पर्सनली यूज दिस अ लॉट एवरी टाइम आई रिमूव माय मेकअप. बेसिकली क्या, जितना भी थोड़ा बहुत भी अगर मेकअप रह जाता है पीछे, तो वो स्क्रबिंग करने से स्किन पोर्स में से निकल के आ जाता है. यू कैन एक्चुअली सी दैट हियर. तो मुझे कुछ ना कुछ फाउंडेशन के शेड्स या मतलब कंसीलर मुझे लगता है कि हाँ यू नो थोड़ा सा बचा हुआ है. सो इससे इट मेक श्योर्स दैट एवरी पोर इज क्लीन. फिर भी इफ यू आर नॉट सैटिस्फाइड, यू कैन ऑलवेज यूज अ ब्रश क्लेंजर. So again, pure face ko lather up kar lo and start rubbing your face in circular motions, and that this one does the job. This is very soft. If you have hypersensitive skin, so you can, you know, always go for this. So I bought these two from Miniso. This was for 150 rupees. This was for 250 rupees. So now is the time for the secret tip using a makeup remover. So I know, लड़का हो या लड़की हो, किसी ना किसी के पास स्वेट शूज जरूर होंगे. आई ऑल्सो हैव वन, बट प्रॉब्लम ये होती है कि यू नो वेन एवर ये स्टेन हो जाता है, तो इट इज़ वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू क्लीन. यू कैन नॉट स्क्रब देम ऑफ ऑब्वियसली, बिकॉज स्वेट इज अ वेरी सेंसिटिव फैब्रिक. तो पूरा मटेरियल खराब हो जाएगा. यू कैन नॉट वॉश इट ऑफ, यू कैन नॉट यू नो रब एनीथिंग. बट मैंने बहुत सारी रिसर्च करी, उसके बाद आई गॉट टू नो दैट यूजिंग अ मेकअप रिमूवर यू कैन क्लीन दिस ऑफ, एंड आई विल शो यू. Basically, take a cotton pad, take a makeup remover, dab dab dab. Now I'm gonna rub this off. Okay. So make sure that when this looks very wet right now, तो जब ये गीला है तो इसे touch मत करो, obviously because you will be transferring dirt. And in just 30 seconds, we have a clean shoe. I mean, look at this. You can thank me later, or you can, you know, just open Instagram, go search Spoiled by Style, that's me, or Shivangi Kumar, again that's me, and DM me saying thank you for this tip, and you know, follow me, you know, just like, share and subscribe. It would help me really grow on the YouTube, and that is my new year resolution. And be a part of the stream, help me grow. So yeah, thank you for watching this video and showing your love.